talking about Taxi Driver. One of the producers is Julia Phillips. She was married to Michael Phillips at the time. And this is her famous book that you probably haven't heard of, You'll Never Eat Lunch in This Town Again. And she was also the producer, she and her husband at the time, of Close Encounters of the Third Kind. And The Sting. And she was the first woman ever to win an Academy Award for Best Picture. I read this 1991. Couldn't wait to get my hands on it. Wonderful book if you want to know the underbelly of the movie business. So she talks all, I can't remember it because it is 20 years ago, but she talks so much about Taxi Driver and Close Encounters and The Sting. And she talks about her drug addiction to drugs and alcohol and all of that, and how that she was high, I think, on cocaine when she won the Academy Award for, I guess it was Sting as the producer. And I have the sequel to this as well. Don't know where it is on my shelf. This one I read and it's fabulous. The other one I never got around to reading. Now the blurb on the back is, Julia Phillips comes out of retirement and out of legend to write the ultimate Hollywood chronicle, yet a book that transcends all Hollywood books. This is the Julia Phillips story, the story of life at the top of Hollywood, and the story of everything that's wrong with Hollywood. This is the debut of a natural writer. And the blurb's by Anne Rice, the author of Interview with the Vampire, and others. Now, fantastic book. Really, you movie makers, or you movie makers in utero, that you all want to be movie makers and script writers and producers and directors, these are the books you should be reading. Good preparation. Anyway, I meant to show you that in my discussion of Taxi Driver, and of course, in keeping with the way I live my life, I forgot. Michael from the Red Chair Diaries. See you around the 2.